So that big autumn leaf is part of the main subject, pushed forward from the background. But having said that, in the middle there, I've left that gap for the stem or branch. And now what I've done is painted over the lines a little bit so that when I come to paint that branch in, it'll add more dimension to the painting, making it feel like it could reach in and grab a hold.